Welcome to AmeenAcademy.com. Let us do Tamil Nadu SSLC Maths Textbook Unit Exercise 4, Question Number 4. In the figure, ABC is a triangle in which AB equals AC. Prove that D and E are points on the side AB and AC, respectively, such that AD is equal. AD equal AC, and show the AB equal to AC respectively such that AD equal to AE. AD equal to AE. Show that the points B, C, E, D lie on the same circle. Now, look at this figure. Name that one A, B, C. Now, you have to prove B, C, E, and D are concyclic. Means it forms in a circle. It is sufficient to show that angle ABC, angle CED. Angle CDE and angle is 180 degree, as well as angle ACB, angle ACB, this angle, and angle plus angle BDE, BDE is 180 degree. That means concyclic you have to prove. Now, in triangle, when triangle ABC, we have AB equal AC and AD equal AE given. From that, AB minus AD equal AC minus AE, because subtraction. Further, AB minus AD, AB minus AD equal to BD, AB minus AD equal to BD, which is equal AC minus AE. AC minus AE is EC. Thus, this is, therefore you can say AD equal to AE. Now, from that we can say, by Kernoussov-Thales theorem, we can say the ratios AD over AD over DB equal AE AE over AC, which gives DE is parallel to BC. Now, which gives here DE parallel to BC, it's a trapezium, that is DE is CB is a trapezium. Now, in that, also the angle ABC, angle ABC is equal angle ADE. ADE, because corresponding angles. Corresponding angles. Now, further, ABC, angle ABC plus angle BDE angle BDE equal angle ADE angle ADE plus BDE plus B angle BDE, because angle we are adding angle BDE both sides, so ABC, look, angle ABC equal to ADE already, ABC equal angle ABC equal AC A equal ABC equal ABC equal to ACB, therefore we are adding both BDE, then it gives it is equal 180 degrees. Therefore, from that we can see since why it is, you know, because AB equal AC, therefore you can say angle ABC is equal ACB. Angle ABC equal ACB. Now, again you can say DE parallel to BC. Already have D parallel to BC, which gives the corresponding angles are equal, that is ACB. ACB equal AED. Here angle ACB equal angle AED, because corresponding angles. Now we are adding both side CED, angle CED both sides, we get like ACB angle ACB plus angle CED equal angle AED plus angle CED. Both sides you are adding angle CED. Now look, the angle ACB plus CED, angle ACB angle CED, where C angle ACB plus CED, angle ACB plus CED, this both angles become, it's a linear pair, so it is 180 degrees. 180 degrees and both are 180 degrees. Now thus we can get B D E C is a quadrilateral, such that angle ACB plus angle ACB plus angle BDE, angle BDE angle ACB plus angle BED angle AC angle ACB plus BDE angle ACB plus angle BDE is 180, and ABC, similarly angle ABC plus CED also 180 degrees. Therefore, the quadrilateral BDEC is cyclic quadrilateral, is cyclic quadrilateral. Hence, we can say, hence B, point B, C, E, and D. Here, look at this point. Angle B, C, E, D are concyclic, or concyclic points. Or concyclic points. Which means the points B, C, E, D are in on the circle or on the circle. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.